display. Share through. Soompi.1x1. Despite being a wanted man, Kim Kyung Nam comes to warn Seo Jung Yeon in recently released photos of Come and Hug Me. See also, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim? Top's list of most buzzworthy dramas for fourth week. Come and Hug Me is about a boy and a girl who were childhood first loves but were torn apart when the boy's father was revealed to be a serial killer and the girl was the daughter of one of his victims. They reunite as adults and heal each other's wounds. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250. ATF previously. Yoon Hyun Moo, played by Kim Kyung Nam, delivered the hammer to Han Jae Yi, played by Jin Ki Ju, and met criminal Lee Sung Woo, played by Hong Sung Bum, who had recreated the vivid night 12 years ago for Han Jae Yi. Lee Sung-woo confessed his crime, and then threatened Yoon Hyun-moo by bringing up Chae Ok-hee, played by Seo Jung-yoon, and Chae So-jin, played by Choi Ri. In the released photos, Yoon Hyun-moo appears at Chae Ok-hee's restaurant, dressed in all black as he is still a wanted man. He desperately looks into the restaurant and eventually finds what he's looking for, which is Chae Ok-hee herself. He grips her by the shoulders and urgently warns her about Lee Sung-woo. However, she appears to not be worried for herself but for Yoon Hyun-moo as she tightly holds his hand. A source from the production staff stated, "Please look forward to the sincerity between Yoon Hyun-moo and Chae Ok-hee, as well as whether he will be able to clear his name and the way he will change." Come and Hug Me airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 10 p.m. KST. If you haven't already, watch the latest episode below. Watch now, Source 1.